remember making things ever since I was a real little kid. My dad was a builder, and that was just kind of like the way we got stuff, you know. We built our own cabinets, built our own furniture. So when I got older and got interested in art, it kind of felt like an extension of the same thing. I'm a potter. I make pots, mostly functional pots, and the thing that I'm most interested in is sort of infiltrating the home with them. You know, I don't make them for galleries. I make them for kitchens, and I really like the idea of the things that I make getting into people's kind of everyday routines and being just a part of their normal home life. I really take a lot of cues from you know, people that grow food and people that prepare food and the people that roast my coffee and stuff like that. But I also am really interested in the material and the process itself. So a lot of my studio time is just kind of exploring what I can get away with when I've got the clay on the wheel. A lot of wheel thrown and a lot of slab built, and my favorite pots generally will combine all of those things. There'll be hand-built components and wheel-thrown components all assembled together. And I use a lot of texturing in my work, and I make a lot of my own tools, which is a really big part of my studio practice. Yeah, my own throwing tools, and my favorite thing is to find stuff out in the world to use as a texturing tool. So I ride bikes a lot, and I'm kind of a tinkerer, so I'm always working on machines and stuff. And I have a lot of tools that are made out of things I find on the side of the road, or a little cog that I'll pull out of a broken bike hub or something like that. They're huge, you know. For me, it's really important to have those interactions with my customers. And when I'm sitting there at the table and they can walk right up and I get to meet them and listen to their stories and watch them go through the pots and pick out the ones that they like the best, you know, that's a really fun time for me. And you know, I'm making it for them, so it's important that I know what they like and what they're into, and I just really like to talk to them before they take my pots home and use them, you know.